$2 on a scratch.
Boots and Hearts 2014 is just around the corner, and this year you'll find Homespun Country at FanFest. They have a ton of events happening all weekend at their Homespun House Party. Free barbecue, Sony music swag, and beginner line dance lessons with yours truly. And while you're there, don't forget to enter your name for a chance to win a pair of tickets and a meet and greet with Miranda Lambert in Toronto on September 4th. For a schedule of events and more great contests, make sure you like their Facebook page. You can find the link below in the video description. And hey, if you've never line danced before, keep watching this video for a line dance tutorial to Brad Paisley's new single, Riverbank. Hey guys, this is the line dance tutorial to Brad Paisley's new song, Riverbank. So to start off, we're gonna do a right heel with the right foot. So we go right heel, together, left heel, together. We take the right heel, we hitch it, and then we do a run on the spot with a right, left, right. Now we do the same thing with the other feet. We go left heel, together, right heel, together, and a left hitch. And this time we're gonna do a 1, 2, 3, shuffle to the wall to the left, okay? Now that we're facing this wall, we're gonna step forward, touch left, shuffle back with a left, right, left. Then we step backwards. Step back, touch left, shuffle forward, left, right, left. Okay, almost done the dance. From here, we're gonna take the right foot, we're gonna point it out, and turn, half turn, so we're facing this wall now, and then left foot out, and together. And then to finish off the dance, we're gonna do a box step. We cross over with the right, back with the left, side with the right, forward with the left. Okay, so let's try it to music.
Well, I won $2 on a scratch-off ticket, so I went back to the counter and I bought two more with it, and I won $10 and that was just right, so I bought a six-pack and a bag of ice. You know, even if our ship came in and this is all we got, it ain't it. I'd go shoot tequila, take a lime and suck it, and we'd tell our bosses they can do the same. We'll find a big crowd.